In 1995, a man named MacArthur Wheeler robbed two banks at gunpoint and was arrested mere hours later because he didn't wear a mask.
Chris, hold on, Chris.
Okay, hold on.
I got it.
Oh, the last jet?